this is amazing. I'm seeing everyone out there right now. I've gotten so much support from my friends and family and all of this, and it's so wonderful to see so many of you here tonight. So the first thing I'm going to say, I could wait till the end of the program, but I have to say it now. Got to get on my chest. Thank you so much. Thank you all for being here. This is awesome. Now, contrary to what the poster might insinuate, this concert is not entirely about me. It's about, of course, about the people who made this possible. Not limited to the people on this stage, the amazing musicians who I've had the pleasure of working with over the past few months on this roller coaster that has been my senior recital. So, with that, I'd like to introduce, first of all, on the stage for the past two songs, my awesome trombone teacher, Andrew Rose. My longtime college friend, Justin Dunn, on bass. Good friend of mine, Max Friedberg, on drums. UVM alum who has been so gracious to give up his time outside of school and in the professional, of course, to come hang with us and play. And this is Chris Vaughn's dad's guitar. You all know who this is. My twin brother Kevin Andrew Trump. And last but not least, Stephen Richards on saxophone. This next tune is a tune that I arranged that is based off a Charles Mingus popular work. It's entitled Reincarnation of a Lover. It's going to feature Steve on the saxophone, Kevin on the trumpet, and Justin on the bass. Hope you enjoy.